as we all saw Neeraj Chopra in the amazing gold in the Olympics. Now, we have a queen for long jump in India, and she is Shalini Singh. Even though she sadly missed the gold by 1 cm in the long jump at the women's long jump competition in the U20 World Athletics Championships in Nairobi, she got a silver medal, which makes us proud. So guys, this is the jump. And she got a whopping 6.37 meters in her jump, which just felt disappointing. But we need to remember it's a sport after all. So guys, if you liked our content, please share this video, double tap it, and subscribe for more information.